this rush. Just getting started. It seems the winds were on my side. Shall we begin? Go ahead and draw. You should go first then. Huh. Well played. Now use a bolt. Huh. Well played. Huh, well played. I hate to do this, but... it seems we need to draw again. You should go first, then. It seems the winds were on my side.
Shall we begin? Please draw a card. Looks like I go first. Now then, how will you react to this? Oh my, I should have been more careful. Well then, we have to draw again. Looks like I go first. Well then, we have to draw again. After you, Master Ryu. Splendid! A well-deserved victory! You've given me more than enough of your time already today. Between showing me around and your incredible concert, you must be exhausted. And besides, I'm sure there's someone else you'd rather dance with here. Why not ask them instead? Young maidens' hearts with joy and heads with dreams. Your Highness? Good evening, Reen. What a joy this is, especially considering that Class 7 has no lack of fine gentlemen. Ooh! There are so many wonderful potential pairings that I hardly know where to start. Your Highness, please! Well... Oh, Reen, you're so precious. Rare is the woman who could deny herself a honeyed sip from this wellspring of fantasy. By the looks of it, you still might have a chance. Your Highness, please!
Look how much fun they're having dancing together. I was worried that they'd tire themselves out with the journey here. But it seems I made the right choice by inviting them. Yeah, they're still a little too young. But I would like to bring them here one day, if I get the chance. Time really flies. I suppose it would. I'll always be nostalgic for the winds of Nord. But to be honest, I can't say that I feel all that homesick. Really. Erebonia is my home. I've spent over half a year at the Academy, surrounded by some of my dearest friends. This country is every bit as important to me as Nord is. I wouldn't think twice about calling it my second home. I have all of you to thank for making me feel that way. I really do feel blessed. There aren't many people who can say they have two homes to love equally. No doubt about that. I'm happy to have you as a classmate, Reen.
Reen? Elise?